To every morning experiment on timing progression. Let's start singing and tapping recording. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, da, di, da, do, da, di, da, do, da, di, da, di, da, do, da, da, ba, di, ba, di, 2, 3, da, da, ba, do. Today, 1, 1, 6, 1, 1, 6 divided by 3, 4 laps multiplied 2 equal 6.68 seconds for one beat front and back. Today strongest bounces here and here. And except for this, front to back, last beat is reverse bounce. Front back. On this and this. Very flat bounce. For example, this. Second to last, 1, 2, 3, 4. Difference is 3. Difference is 5. It means 40 milliseconds, 4, 5, 50 milliseconds, 60 milliseconds. Percentage is 4 divided by 6.8, 6%. If difference is 5, it's 7%. If difference is 6, it's 9%. 6 from 6 to 9% here. It means 1/6, 1/6, 1/12, like that. And this big one, 1, 2, 3, 4. This and last bar, first beat, difference is 17 divided by 6, 8 is 25% bounce. So less than this. This term less than 10% bounce, 25% bounce. Let's listen. Yeah, I'm going to play the piano synth for bass.